Bucket posing hack for newborn photographers. So what I do is I always make sure that my bucket pose flows after all of my wrapped stuff. And then I get down to that base layer and then I just peel that top part down and get their arms out and keep their bottom half wrapped. This keeps them feeling so much more secure and they will stay asleep. This has been a game changer. Like and follow for more newborn photography hacks.